大家好，今天我们要介绍的是现在进行式。我们要谈到使用的时机以及基本的句型。在开始今天的课程之前，请你先听一听这一对双胞胎姐妹。What are the twin sisters Lily and Lulu doing now? Mom is talking to Lily and Lulu on the phone. Lily, where are you?
I'm in my bedroom.
Are you studying?
Yes, I'm preparing for tomorrow's tests.
Good girl. Lulu, where are you?
I'm in my bedroom.
Are you sleeping?
No, I'm doing my science homework.
Good girl. Lulu, where is Dad?
He's not home.
Is he still working in the office?
No, he is walking Henry.
Great.
Mom, when are you coming home?
Maybe at about 11 o'clock.
So late?
Sorry, I'm leaving my office in 1 hour. 听完了以上的对话。我们介绍现在进行式的用法，用以表示现在正在进行或已经持续一段时间的动作。I'm preparing for my tests. Can you ride a bike? No, but I'm learning. 用以表示不久将发生的动作或预定的计划。When are you coming home? I'm leaving my office at 7 o'clock. 在这边，我们看到了现在进行式的句型，包括了 be 动词 am is are，再加上 ving。现在分词的形成。现在分词，第一，在动词的字尾。直接加上 ing，例如 open、opening、walk、walking。第二，当动词字尾的 e 不发音的时候，去 e 加 ing，close、closing、write、writing、make、making、come、coming。第三，动词的字尾是短母音加子音的时候，重复字尾再加 ing。例如 jog、jogging、swim、swimming。请注意，有些动词没有进行式，请看例句：She has a cat. I don't remember its name. We see a man at the door. Do you know him? The cake smells so good. Everyone likes it. Do you want to have some? 接下来我们做延伸练习。What is David doing?
He is walking his dog.
Are they walking in the park?
No. They are walking around the house.
What are the women doing?
They are shopping.
Are they shopping in the market?
No, they are shopping at the mall.
What is Nick doing?
He is preparing for the tests.
Is he studying hard?
No, he is thinking about other things.
What are they doing?
They are taking a trip.
Are they going by train?
No, they are going by car.
What are Steve and Sue doing?
They are making a pizza.
Are they making a pizza at school?
No, they are making a pizza at home.
Where is Linda going?
She is going to the market.
Is she taking a bus?
No, she is riding her bike.
What is Gary doing?
He is swimming.
Is he swimming by himself?
No, he is swimming with Hank.
What is Ben doing?
He is taking a bath.
Is he taking a bath with his brother?
No, he is taking a bath with a toy ship.
What are the men doing?
They are jogging.
Are they jogging in the morning?
No, they are jogging at night.
What are the children doing?
They are having a big dinner.
Are they eating at home?
No, they are eating in a nice restaurant.
在今天的课程结束之前，我们把今天学习的现在进行式复习一下。现在进行式用以表示现在正在进行的动作，并且将持续一段时间。
It's 7 o'clock. We are having a big dinner at home.
我们从时间轴的表现来看，现在说话的时间是7点，但是用餐的时间在6点半就开始了，并且会持续一段时间，在未来的时间才结束。基本的句型 am is are， 再加上 ving。
What are the men doing?
They are jogging.
Is he swimming by himself?
No, he is swimming with Hank. 在这边我们注意到了 am is are， 它所代表的是时间的概念，因此 be 动词也会随着时间做改变。现在进行式用以表示不久将发生的动作或预定的计划。这一类的动词，例如 go, come, leave, arrive, stay.
I'm going shopping with Sally later.
Lulu is leaving for Japan tonight.
Joe is going to Tainan tomorrow.
Santa Claus is coming to town. 今天的课程就到这里。Do you enjoy today's lesson?
Hope you do. See you next time. Bye bye.